Come on, baby. Come on, baby. Come on, baby. Come on, baby.
Response to the growing number of savage attacks by ferocious dogs in recent years. The Home Office wants owners to bring their pets forward and to be humanely destroyed when the law is passed.
Old chap, guide to my wife. Dogs are crap. The animal you call man's best friend is killing children again and again. Parents have a hard protecting their child from his killing machines. Running wild, dogs are 1 minute savage and next. Abusing with the cops and make you sick.
Rottweiler bloodstained teeth has caused families so much grief. Pavements left in a bloody mess, the victim a child who in defenseless.
With 3-2 roll the streets, children lie around like pieces of dead meat. The owners just don't care, the killer dog could never be there.
Poor victim, face badly ripped, lies in hospital attached to a drip.
As the papers will tell you how these services public maintains an animal lover. What's your child found in the road? Got to give his dogs to death, they are old.
Next time a dog gives you a paw, shoot it through the head, cause it's the law.
RSKUD's here, the RSKUD's here.
We don't care if it's right.
The RSKUD's here, the RSKUD's here. Attacks like this occur every day, not just committed by an happy stray. Most often it's a family pet, domestication, can't tame them yet.
Turned into a child mauler, lurking behind that name tag collar.
Tice,
the name given by its master, befitting a naturally vicious bastard.
Owners never want to take the blame after all, the pit bull could never mate. Until that girl stroked its fur, and innocence was the death of her.
Before the attack he walked with pride, pit bull terrier by his side discovered. Crimes like that can kill, hunted by the toddler lying still.
We're sick of all the spilt blood and guts. The RSKUD's gonna kiss a canine butt. Killing them with a gun is the only way to see justice done. If you want to put a stop to these dangerous breeds, give you the help you need.
Just call the RSKUD, you can join the PBT.
Smells like barbecue dog hair. Smells like barbecue dog hair. Other breeds are also causing public concern. Rottweilers and Alsatians together were responsible for more than a third of the dog attacks recorded by the Metropolitan Police last year.
One man and two dogs up against the RSKUD lynch mob. The bitch showed more balls in a pool room.
One last half with the cross of doom
killed that child outside her door.
Now the bitch will bark no more. The horrific crimes these dogs commit. To making excuses, just pit bullshit.
These dogs are born to fight. It said their butts will stand their bites. Owners call for legislation.
This won't cause the problem of Alsatians.
Then progress won't be made.
The only way is to have them slaves. A gun is the best dog controller. To make an extinct the Hispaniola.
Child molester makes the front page, and his crimes cause public outrage.
But when a pit bull does the killing, calls to the stocks and makes us villains. For now at least, it still exists, putting children in the critical risk.
Children of the world, I give this rhyme. This morning's child is safe until the next time.
Until the next time.
What they have to do now is to recognise that the only way to rid the country of pit bull terriers is to stop the breeding and importation so that over the next 10 years they disappear.
RSKUD's here, the RSKUD's here.
We don't care if it's right.
The RSKUD's here, the RSKUD's here.